doing things. I ain't had no business. I was partaking in activity that I shouldn't have been taking in. And I apologize, you know what I'm saying? Breaking your heart, breaking our promise.
DJ Bandana.
What's going on, my Bandana fam? Shouts out to the whole squad. Hit that like button, hit that like button, hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and all that. Listen, I got my new voice. I'm feeling good. I shared with y'all everything that was going on with me. But listen, we was just in a live chat about 10 minutes ago and somebody asked me, would Cardi B and Offset be back together? And I said, honestly, I think so. And literally, as soon as I ended that live chat, I'm scrolling through Instagram and I see this post right here. Now, before we even get to this video, I just want to say this, right? Offset, listen, bruh, you messed up. You messed up badly. I'm not even talking about the cheating part. This is what y'all missed. And now only my men is going to notice this. Listen, right? So in this video, Offset confirmed that he did not have sex with the girl that he got caught up with the little text messages and all that, with the dog, Cuban dog, Asian dog, whatever dog it was, one of them dogs. Anyways, that he got caught up with, the reason why Cardi B dumped him like that. So he confirmed that he did not have sexual intercourse with that chick. But in his apology, he says, I was out here doing things I had no business doing. I was drunk. I was doing stuff I wasn't supposed to be doing. No, 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 bruh. You only supposed to admit and apologize for the things you got caught for. This is going to dig you deeper in the hole. You know why? Because she's going to be like, well, what was you out here doing that you wasn't supposed to be doing? Was it more than one person? Let's talk a little bit deeper, Mr. Offset. But check this out. This is what Offset had to say, and then we're going to chop it up.
I only got one birthday wish, and that's to get my wife back, Cardi. You know what I'm saying? We're going through a lot of things right now, a lot of things on the media. I want to apologize to you, Cardi. You know I embarrassed you. I made you look crazy. Doing things I ain't had no business. I was partaking in activity that I shouldn't have been taking in. And I apologize, you know what I'm saying? Breaking your heart, breaking our promise, breaking God's promise, and being a selfish, messed up husband, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be a better person. I want to get this off my shoulders. I want to get this off my back. I apologize to you, Cardi. I love you and culture. I want to spend Christmas with you. I want to be able to spend the rest of my life with you. I apologize. I'm sorry for what I've done to you. I didn't fuck that girl, but I was entertaining. You know what I'm saying? I apologize. And I love you. I hope you can forgive me. My birthday wish is just to have you back. I only got one.
DJ Bandana!